North Korea's latest missile test signals a growing threat for the United States, laid out in stark terms by Pennsylvania Senator Patrick Toomey.
There are published reports that suggest that before long, they'll be able to put nuclear weapons on the tips of those missiles. And then the entire United States is exposed potentially.
In response, the Republican Toomey and Democrat Senator Chris Van Hollen of Maryland are pushing a bill that would add teeth to existing economic sanctions against North Korea.
We really need to squeeze all the banks and financial institutions around the world that are still evading the sanctions that have been placed on North Korea.
The senators say other countries, especially China, are basically looking the other way and ignoring the current sanctions against North Korea. They say that their bill wouldn't make them choose, either do business with the United States or do business with North Korea.
This would certainly affect Chinese banks and Chinese firms and Chinese businesses that are right now ignoring and looking the other way.
Senator Toomey hopes to bring unbearable pressure upon North Korea that would ultimately lead to the fall of the North Korean leader, Kim Jong-un.
Impose really, really tough sanctions, then maybe we can raise the price so high that this regime can no longer stay in power. That would be the best outcome, would be an internally generated regime change.
In Washington, I'm Jason Newton.